It's important to study how humans interact with robots because robots are going to be with us in every sphere of our life. The one main question that we were trying to answer is how can human-horse interaction inform human-robot interaction? Researchers such as myself are asking, how do we make it natural, more efficient, and also how do we make it more fun and fulfilling? While humans have partnered with many other animals, the horse is the one animal that has been used throughout the globe, in different cultures, different contexts. And so all of this makes the horse-human partnership a very unique partnership to study. So when I first had this idea, I was thinking about how do I access horses and horse-human interaction. I called up Joel McQuaig, who's the director of the horse teaching unit. And he listened to me and he said, well, I'd never thought of it that way. But come on over and we'll talk about it, right? And I'll show you around. He said, you know, you can come in, observe my classes, talk to whoever you want. He just had this open welcome. Learning to ride was never part of the intention. I thought that I could do everything by observing and talking. And then I realized there's no substitute for doing. A couple of months into the research, I realized that I had to figure out how to do this myself. And that's what got me to start riding. That's how I would really learn and feel viscerally how the horse-human partnership works. People are going to be interacting with robots in every sphere of their life. All of our findings can be used by human-robot interaction researchers and designers to create expressive behaviors and interactions. Robots are going to occupy the same niche in our society that animals once did.